O mankind, we created you from a single pair of a male and a female, and made you into nations and tribes that you may come to know each other. Verily, the most honored of you in the sight of God is the most righteous of you. And God has full knowledge and is well acquainted with all things.
The morning of September 11th, 2001, an attack on the World Trade Center in New York cost the lives of thousands of innocent people. This terrible savagery once again revealed a grave danger threatening the peace and security of all mankind. Terrorism. Terrorism is a crime against humanity. It targets innocent people. The aim is to spread fear in society by killing people and thus to strengthen its political objectives. Many different ideologies have resorted to terrorism. The Jacobins, who carried out the French Revolution, were the first to use the term terrorism with the major Days of Terror, in which thousands of people were sent to the guillotine. the racist Ku Klux Klan organization born in America, ruthlessly tortured and murdered many innocent people from the 1870s on, solely because they were black. Racist terror became a policy of state in Nazi Germany of the 1930s. The Nazis employed a bloody policy of terror against everyone they regarded as opposed to them. Another ideology was employing state terror.